Ako, representative ako, pero matagal na ito sa Pilipinas.
Ano po, all media po, pasok po net na.
Okay, sa loob, sir.
Sa loob po.
As you all know, the pandemic has brought difficult times para sa lahat. Mahirap para sa jeepney drivers kasi walang biyahe.
Ay, all media po sa loob na loob po kasi papasok yung mga drivers.
Mahirap talaga para sa lahat. Pero we are here today to work towards better days.
Kuya, sa loob na po kasi dadaan po yung mga drivers.
That's what I still pass forward to the chairman and Mayor Domingo and her team, Sir Jimmy Bondoc, Sir Thibaut Villaflor, Sir Zombie. We are all working together for better days. And we would like to do more projects like this in the future to strengthen the partnership with private and public sector.
Yes, sa loob na lang
daw. That's also what I see here today on Facebook.
Sa loob na lang.
In the words of Chairman Andrea, a very dynamic leader. When I'm having my coffee in the morning and I see it, Mayor Misko is already on the flag ceremony. Sa gabi, I'm having my dinner already with my family. Pero Mayor is still going around Manila making sure that everything is in order. So, thank you so much for receiving us here, the Bahamian government of Manila. And maraming salamat po para sa lahat ng business drivers. This is just a gesture of gratitude from the FBN. And God bless you all today and always. Maraming salamat po.
Maraming salamat dito. Mr. Pepe Costa, malaking tulong po ito para sa aming mga driver ng lungsod ng Manila. Muli palakpakan po natin, Mr. Pepe Costa, the country manager of MLBL Gaming. And again, may we hear some message from our popcorn chair and CEO, Madam Andrea D. Domingo. Hirap yun.
Napayaman
kay
Mayor. Alam namin
yan
talaga
gagamitin
para sa
mga hirap. Maraming salamat po, Madam Andrea Domingo. And sa ngayon po ay the turnover of grocery packs. So panatilihin po natin ang physical distancing. Muli po ang pasasalamat po sa lahat po ng bumubuo ng Fancor. Chairman and CEO Madam Andrea D. Domingo, maraming salamat po sa inyong walang sawang pagsuporta sa lahat po ng proyekto at programa po ng ating buting alkalde, Mayor Francisco Escomorero Dumagoso at Vice Mayor Dr. Hani Lacuna. And also, thank you so much FBM Gaming, representing by Mr. Amarillo Costa. Thank you so much, sir. At sa lahat ng ating mga Bata Maynilang driver, Ingat po tayo. So please, let's all observe physical distancing. Bigyan na lang po natin yung ating mga driver. Muli po, maraming salamat po, Parkour. Palakpakan po natin muli. Mr. Pepe Costa of LPLG.